I like puzzles to make me feel dumb for a minute. What's Oh, I've reached the
I'm
maximum.
sorry, Nintendo, but I need Miiverse back.
Let's see, you just see people put a bunch of these. Oh, whoops.
Oh no, because on the Wii U version, when Miiverse was active, right?
Yeah, I remember people. Some people made some cool drawings.
Yeah, like you could actually do stamps and stuff. Like, that's what the stamps would be used for.
Saved it? Saved?
But yeah, the Wii U version, when Miiverse was still active, you could see people around the world, like, around your world.
Yeah, some people complained about how hard the levels were. Some people made cool drawings. And then once I saw a dick.
You see everything on there.
Which is probably why Nintendo was like, well. I missed the first one.
Miiverse was the greatest thing in the world. It was better than Twitter.
Oh, so is that why they did the special like character switches? Because each one unlocks like their stamp. Hey, Diamond Rocker. So what's everybody's here's all-time favorite Mario game? That's what I want to know. The real conversation. That never happened. No one saw whatever just happened there, you know, just.
You see, the answer is just Mario.
That's fair. Mario Sunshine. I've never actually played Mario Sunshine, but I do have the. Was it the Switch collection of those three? So, oh, can I not like lose that level? Char, what's your favorite one?
See, the answer is just Mario.
Just Mario.
My favorite Mario game is Yoshi's Island.
That's a good one.
That's definitely a Mario game, guys.
Oh yeah, with the name Little Charmander? Yeah, you're definitely Mario. Like, it's the only game you ever play, right? Like, you wouldn't play the, like, lame Pokemon game, right?
Yeah, no, definitely wouldn't. Just, all I play is Mario games. I speedrun Mario 64 for a living.
Yeah, that's I figured you never play that Pokemon game.
Yeah, no, 3D World's next on my speedrunning.
Mario Galaxy is my favorite Mario.
Oh yeah, no, I expect run Mario Galaxy.
It was just great. The music was amazing. The level design and stuff was interesting. Nailed it. Like, I liked, what was it? That was GameCube. GameCube era, like, Mario just did different stuff, like Sunshine and, Sunshine and, Galaxy. Ow. No, hit its head. Aw, rip. There we go. GameCube is also where I played my first Animal Crossing. Because that was the first one, right?
Yes, the first in America.
Oh, they had been on the N64 or something?
Yeah, the GameCube game was originally on the N64.
Just only in Japan?
In Japan only, then it got ported over.
That's where I played that one. I played Sonic Hero on the GameCube. Meow. Oh, that's unfortunate. Think of a game like I always wanted to play, but I never got around to it. What was everybody's favorite Wii game if you played the Wii, and why is it Wii Sports?
Okay.
What?
Actual answer is Wii Play.
Wii Play was okay.
You got the fucking Wii gun with it.
I forgot you're Texan, so anything with guns in is gonna win you over.
How rude.
Tell me I'm wrong. He's got a gun, so...
You're wrong.
You literally said it was just because they gave you a gun.
Listen, are you telling me you wouldn't want to fucking pull the Wii gun?
No, I want to bowl a perfect game on Wii Sports. I was a pro in, what was it, all pro or whatever in every sport? Like, I had the top rating in every sport you could get in Wii Sports.
That's illegal, because that would mean you beat Matt.
Yeah.
Hacker, I reported you to Nintendo.
I don't want to go this way yet. So I will say, I think Mario 64 is a little overrated at times. But one thing I always liked Mario 64 did was remove the time, like, crunch. Gave you nice worlds to explore and have fun in with no, like, you gotta hurry up, gotta go fast. Wow, I missed a lot. Do I need Cat to get up here? Or is there, like, a different... Probably different ways in there. Well, I'm gonna have to run this one again. Dun, dun, dun.
Well, 64 is mostly liked because of its speed running.
I mean, like you'll say, it's got good music, good levels. So, I mean, there is plenty to love about it.
Speedrunning.
Just sometimes the camera, and that was. What a beautiful shot there. Ruined by the person screaming, "Help!" in the back. Thank you very much. Someone's always got to ruin something.
Snapshot looks like a step over them.
Trying to take a good picture. You got someone in the back just screaming help. Gotta ruin the whole picture. This is why they made editing software. Just for that purpose. Yeah, that bank shot's off the wall. Tell you when something's cool when they can have bank shots like that. We got everybody. Attractive Peach is back. Okay, I like that. When you go underwater, it does like as muffling as if you're underwater. Gotta be freaking missing something, right? Oh, there, okay, there we go. Mount Mustache. Jump again, but I'm still floating. I didn't realize it. Every single time. It's probably like the best thing from old NES Mario Kart. Boom, boom. Cool, there's the stamp. Oh, god dang it. Okay, now I know. Cat form.
Whenever you're jumping across that, right? Oh, that's the game is telling you your shit.
Cause now this is the sneaky that can always fly or whatever. That's a cool course. I like that.
Yeah, I think that's supposed to be based off of Mario Circuit.
Funny. Got a lot of stamps already.
I mean, yeah, you're already in World 3.
Almost done with 3, aren't I? It's almost it.
Yeah.
It's almost 5 a.m. Oh, Jesus.
This toxic ass game consumes you.
It's any Nintendo game for me is. Ow. Speaking of toxic, I just got hurt by the toxic thing right there. Streaming then? Like 5 hours already? Oof.
I remember this level now. Yeah, have fun looking for everything.
It's... Gotcha! Yeah, hammer that brain knowledge or that brain damage in. Okay. What? Oh. No! No! This one is only slightly terrifying. Thought I missed one. Okay. No. So I just gotta find the second one now. Look at the little bee. Look at him. What a little bee.